it's either going to be a blob king or a blob to the win.